believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
We're just getting ready to pull out.
Greetings to the...
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Come on, get in here. Here, take a look at this. This here's the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
There we are.
That gun
came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight.
Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through the Eli.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. I can see Eli was right about you. Give him hell, Doc.